Hey there, buddy.
Hi.
What's your name?
Sean.
Hey, Sean. It's nice to meet you. Where's your mom?
She's over there. She's giving a present to Debbie.
Oh, I see. Do you think I could borrow her purse for a minute? I'll bring it right back.
Okay.
Yeah? Thanks. Hey, I'll bring it right back.
Honey, Debbie got your picture and she told me to tell you that she loved it and she's even gonna frame it. Isn't that nice?
Definitely.
Okay, Shani, buckle up.
Wait, Mom, don't go yet.
What, honey?
He'll be right back.
Who?
The man. He was here when you were there. He said he'll be right back with your purse, so don't go yet, okay?
What are you talking about, Sean?
He asked for your purse, so I gave it to him. I didn't know his name, but he was nice.
Sean, you gave my purse to a strange man?
Don't worry, Mom, he'll be right back.
Oh, Sean, honey. He is not coming back, okay, honey? He took the purse for money. We're not gonna see that man again, do you understand?
But, Mom, he asked for it.
Look, you don't give our money to people we don't know, right?
No, but...
Even if they're nice. All right, honey, let's just go home.
What do you expect me to say, huh? He's 8 years old, for
God's... Jerry, an 8-year-old should know not to talk to strangers.
That's not the point. You left him alone in a car for 10 minutes.
2 minutes, and I could see him from the window.
Well, we wouldn't be having this conversation if you could, would we?
No, could you keep your voice down? Well, we are having this conversation, aren't we? I think it's about time. I mean, if he is talking to complete strangers, maybe we need to teach him a little bit more about who to talk to and who not to.
Buddy, it's yours. Well,
thank you. Yeah. No. No. I know. I'm... Look, I don't have your money, okay? Well, I don't even have any food, for Christ's sake. So how do you expect me to pay the rent? Okay, all right. Okay, fine. Look, I'll have the money by Friday, okay? Fine.